Sacramento is this one. My current single at country radio. Sit in the top five. And I want to know tonight, how many of you guys can use a little back end right now?
Where it's worth, we party like we don't need a dance. Come on, we all fall. Take a look at the day. How are we feeling? You guys good?
Good.
I want to say thank y'all for letting this place a new one for y'all. I just put my album out a couple weeks ago. My second album as a solo artist. So we got a bunch of new songs we're excited about. Thank y'all for that. I also want to play some songs that I hope you guys know. Because quite frankly, Sacramento, I want to hear you guys singing your face off tonight. That's cool. I want to start out by playing a song that I picked with a buddy of mine. See, I love to write songs. That's probably my number one passion is writing songs. And one of my favorite parts of writing songs is actually pitching songs to friends of mine and hoping that they're recorded and put that on the radio. And a few years ago, I called my buddy Jason Aldane, who had recorded a few of my songs. Yeah. That's some Aldane fans in the house. I like it. But I said, buddy, I know you're going in, you're about to make an album, and I got a handful of songs that I've been working on that I really think you're going to want. You're going to need these songs, Jason, if you want to have any type of career. So I'm going to come on over and play this for you. So I spent about an hour with him playing him all the songs that I thought he was going to love, and I got done, and he looked me in the face and said, man, I'm not really into those songs. But thank you. Before I left though, I said, let me play you one more song. We wrote this one last week and it feels kind of cool, something different than you've ever done, but I want to play it for you anyways. I played it for him, he ended up loving this one again. He recorded it, made it a single at country radio, and 6 years later, so I'm still hearing it on the radio, and it's making me smile on a regular basis. So I'm incredibly grateful. Grateful to write songs, grateful for people like Adam and other artists that record my songs. And I want to play one of those tonight. Y'all help me out if you know it. It goes a little something like this. Library well, some mornings, you know, it's getting me twisted up all day long.
Woo!
You're my inspiration, you're the taking places, put the words right into these songs.
Oh my God.
Skinny kisses on the cover, babe. I sing forever when I see your face. Yeah. Nice to know we got our own little choir here tonight, huh, fellas? Yeah. Well, listen. You guys are amazing. The energy's incredible in this place tonight, but I think we can take it to the next level, Sacramento. What do you think? Let's all say we go all the way back to 2012, where it all started for me in the boys, huh?
Y'all can leave that tonight. You can't make it through.
Found us a chapel in a rainy good way. Just me and Elvis saying I knew. Think I was crazy, I was crazy. Right before we came down here.